Brian, a 1-1 draw here against Dundee United today. What were your thoughts on the game overall?
I thought we played particularly well first half, and if I'm being honest, I think we should run 3 or 4, 4-0 up. It was bitterly disappointing. We started really well, we get the early goal, and I think we're just going to build on that. I said to them at half time, just keep doing what we're doing, because we're doing really well. Obviously it was a horrible, horrible day with the wind swirling all over the place, and we started well again second half. We had another great chance to go 2-0 up and missed it again, and I think their number 20, who had a great left foot, we kept giving free kicks away in corners, and she kept putting us under pressure. She had great delivery and eventually paid off for them, and they scored from a corner.
One of the big things from last week is that we started a little bit slowly but then got going. It was the opposite this week, where we got off to a great start, and that would have been ideal for you.
No, that's what I wanted. That's what I said to the girls before they went out. I said, get off, start well, we're at home, let's start the game really well. It took us 45 minutes to get going last week, and when the first goal went in, I was delighted. I thought they were going to kick on from there, and to be fair to them, they actually did. They just missed their chances, and that's seen another day. We could have been walked away with 3 points, but it's just a lesson learned. We'll just learn from it and we'll move on.
And with the squad, you're just still learning about them going forward. That's something we're going to have to do, is be a bit more clinical when we are on top.
Yeah, definitely. I think if we work on that with them and get them, I feel as if they just need to relax a little bit. Even when they went equal wise, they felt a wee bit more pressure, than there was a wee bit all over the place for 10 minutes, but they got themselves back together, which was good to see, and we'll just continue working my way with them, get them more confident in their abilities.
Yeah, he came back into it more in the second half later on in the game, and it sort of felt like the pattern of the game changed a little bit and it became a bit more scrappy.
Yeah, the wind picked up again, and we were obviously running into it, and Dundee United had the win, so they put us under a bit more pressure. But we've actually had the best chance to win the game at 1-1. Athena's at the back post and she should head it, goes with the volley, it goes over the bar, so that was disappointing as well.
St Johnstone next week here again. What are the lessons, apart from just taking our chances, that we can take from this game into that one?
We're still an early group, early with the group working with them, so still trying to get that belief of the winning mentality, get it set in stone with them, that when things don't go your way, you still have that real belief about going and winning the game.
Thanks for your time, Ray.
No bother, thank you.